I'm 6 foot.
Hey, the AC on, man. Come on. Yo, chill. I'm spoiled now.
Story of my life. He's like, hey, you got something in your beer.
Getting PJ drunk. I don't give a.
It would take a really long time.
Summer Sad Fest 2016.
Make America Sad Again.
Was it video? Yeah, it's video.
2016, Summer Sad Fest.
2016, let's get sad and cry and cut
it. PJ.
I think I'm getting like 3 shirts for free today.
You are.
Wow, you're super wide angle right now. Like,
well, yesterday.
Fishing water and a blood, I don't give a fuck. Fishing water and a blood, I don't give a fuck.
Easy, breezy, beautiful, cover girl.
Tell Romeo they didn't stop. They just finished.
I'm going to smoke this fucking Jack.
Yeah.
To the face.
What's that? Yeah. Oh,
nah, wait, I like that.
To the face.
Wait, what were... This is not Mississippi.
It says it right there.
Fuck you, yeah, Matt.
Sweet River. Oh,
the Mississippi River.
Have mercy on Matt. Stupid.
Matt's so excited right now for the Mississippi River.
Is, nigga. I'm just tired.
Meraki finally made it to the Mississippi River.
I believe I'm hallucinating. The reason why I say that is because I see
in Memphis.
The Egyptian tower. Woo! Over there. Pyramid.
We're also in Egypt.
And in the desert.
Hey, I wanna be a rock star. Hey, I wanna be a rock star. Yeah. I grew
up. Come on, Sean. Show us what you got, Sean.
The second doors I was linking.
Fuck.
This is where I went to school. Take it all. The paper is your game. You're jumping bad on fame. Another one not great at all. You're so fine. You won't be a loss. Cashing in the rocks.
I don't want to be the star of the rockumentary. I will fall for Sean over again. Don't ever change my mind. Cause I will live to see another day. I swear it's true. Because of Sean's life.
At the Parthenon, and this shit is sick. Colin's on the phone with his mom.
I'm on the phone with my mom.
Hi, Colin's mom.
I think Matt's gonna jump the stairs.
I remember my first tour.
Sean just almost got attacked by a dog.
Same one. It was the same one. Same fucking dog.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Corey's Dog's House in Nashville is awesome.
I've been awake for 3 days.
Me too.
What's the best position? No, like when you have sex.
Depends on what I'm feeling at that moment. Sometimes the girl got a nice ass, flip that bitch around, but sometimes go to the front.
We're going to the pool, we're going to the pool, we're going to the pool, and I wish we were in Camden so we could get some skag.
Yeah!
Can you open up? Can you open up that mouth, please?
This is Meraki Toska reporting live from Chinatown and Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We're here having a good time and trying to get some food, but we can't read anything. So that's why we have Brian here to help us. And
tell us what we have here.
Happy everyone.
Okay, that's dinner. We heard about there might be a protest going on, so we're here to investigate and keep America sad, 2016.
You know how we were having trouble looking for where the...
right here is where the Declaration of Independence was signed.
Yes, and this is also where Meraki Toska begins to make America sad again.
Again.
And let's not forget about Nicolas Cage and his great effort in order to reclaim his family's gold and fix his family's name. Or whatever that movie's about, but it's based on a true story, so look it up. National Treasure, great film.
It's Sean.
I'm at the Collingswood. My name is Patrick Ray. I'm looking to be let out.
Looking to be let out. Finally, you're back.
You don't really have to do that. I can already see your eyes.
Are they saying we're like fucking douchebags?
We're at Hamilton Beach in Wildwood, Mississippi.
This is the biggest Mississippi River I've ever seen. Another day, another night, another waste of time. We're wearing thin.
This is a family beach, so we're being PG with ourselves. Not as really. You can see to our left, we have roller coasters and shit. Show them the roller coaster.
You can do whatever you fucking want. I'm not doing that shit.
We don't have anywhere to stay tonight. I think we're sleeping in the van. I don't want to sleep in the van.
I don't want to sleep in the van either, but
too
whatever.
Spoiled for that, but looks like we're going
to
sleep in
really
the van.
Close to your face.
It looks like we're sleeping in the van.
Today, we are at the Cape May County Zoo in New Jersey.
In Hamilton, New Jersey.
We're not in Hamilton. This is pretty cool. I actually do want to do this stuff.
I'll just hang myself. Don't put me up there.
As you can see, a squirrel has somehow got into the gorilla exhibit. And he seems to be eating all of Sean's corn. Next, we're going to be exploring PJ's exhibit. And we're in luck. I think it's mating season.
Make America sad again.
Now, there's something you don't see every day.
How?
The world of birds.
I feel at home.
Wait, you hear that?
What's that I hear?
The bird is the word.
That's right. Okay, let's continue on the world.
Yeah. Just another way into the reptile joint.
The reptile joint. Here's some turkeys.
Oh,
okay.
Gobble, gobble.
There's mankies.
Look at those big birdies.
Hey. This is a good little PJ.
Hey.
Hey. Aw. Donkey. Little donkeys.
Let's go play with the giraffe over there.
Where? Oh, crap. It's one of those milk giraffes.
Oh, I saw that beam. It was so close to me.
Hey, Jeffrey. Ah! Freaking. Okay, hey. Why are you crying? Stop. Aw. That's sad.
Is he sad?
Fine, man. Jerk.
He's thinking about it.
He is thinking about it.
He's thinking about it. He's like, oh. No.
No way. Is this gonna happen?
He's just being a friend. He's cleaning off his dingleberries. Just making sure he didn't leave anything left. You know?
He's like, I like that.
Oh boy, in the front.
We think they're being cute. They just want to get out. It's a speckled chicken.
Want me to jump down there and get its attention?
Yeah, they don't bite, kind of.
That is a big turd.
Hello, this is Meraki Toska reporting live from under the boardwalk.
On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
This is Meraki Toska reporting live from Jersey Shore. We're drunk. There's a little kids around. There's a lot of poo-tang around. We're about to ride the Ferris wheel. Let's go.
PJ's nervous to be on the Ferris wheel.
I'm nervous too. Very.
But look at this bit. View.
We just ate dinner. Erica made us food. We just met Erica. Erica is the closest thing to a mother that I have on this tour.
Say that because that's what makes
us awful. Go talk to Erica. For Erica, can you tell us what's going on?
What do you need to know what's going on? I made you food out of the literal kindness of my heart.
Okay, now come back to me. Come back to me.
Yes.
About 2 hours ago, we thought we were going to sleep in a parking lot, and then Brian hits up his friend.
Well, you met Nick.
No, Brian met Nick. I don't know who Nick is. I thought he was Chris.
Okay. Gabagool. Meraki Toska reporting live from a mall? Never been to one of these places. It's kind of weird. All the people here stink. They smell like onions or something.
Calling Marshall here. There's a train coming. And I think I'm gonna get on it. I'm really nervous. I'm taking this train alone. Oh, it looks like I can just leave there. That's kind of trippy. That means like anyone could take this train. But I'm not leaving because I am going. Oh, crap! I don't even know where I'm going. Honestly, where is this thing? Where am I? I don't even know where I am. Right there. Egg Harbor City, that's where I'm going. I don't know why I'm going, but I'm going. It's kind of a tour, but at the same time, we haven't played a show in like 3 days, and we ran out of band money, and we need money to get home. This nice man helped me out and told me that I need to get on the train at 9:23. I don't know if he's fucking with me, because he may have told me the wrong time just so he could be in the same train with me. I'm gonna trust a stranger on this one. If he fucks me, he fucks me. So I'm here with my friend Jamie.
Oh my god.
From New Jersey.
Yeah. Jamie, tell the world a little about yourself.
I don't know. I'm from Jersey. I've been here for 3 years.
She's not really a stranger, but I met her on the internet and she could be catfishing me. or she could be taking me to a trap house.
Catfishing. Look at my feet.
I still don't know. Show me your, give me your social security number, and then we'll figure out if you are. So, we just played pool. Jamie is trying to steal me for the night, and it looks like she's going to make me miss my train ride, and it's her fault, and I don't know where we are, and it looks like I'm going to be sleeping at a train station tonight. Yep. I'm going to be stuck in the middle of New Jersey.
We'll do a live.
What are we doing?
I'm drinking Sprite.
What are we doing?
you're going to record for me, and I'm going to make money off of your success.
So that's gonna come up.
I only want to do anals because I don't want to lose my virginity. Why lost my fight with my liver?
I clogged the toilet at the studio.
Ryan.
Here, plunge it hard.
God, it smells bad in here.
I used like 15 sheets of toilet paper because it just was not clean enough. I think we're good.
Ew.
Success. Got screwed over by a girl, so we're gonna send her a picture of my asshole.
All right,
ready?
You gotta spread the cheese.
I am going to, but I don't want to leave them open for too long. One, two, three. Meraki out.
Live from Washington, D.C. We're going to the White House, and
we're trying to get a picture in front of the White House.
And we're trying
with
to
our
make,
flag.
We're trying to make America.
No, don't fucking say it.
Okay.
All right, let's cross.
Trying to find the White House. Is this legal?
No.
We can't
pretty
walk.
Sure, we're trespassing. Where's Sean going?
Sean.
This thing is tall.
I'm gonna hug it.
The Lincolnator.
Abe Lincoln Memorial.
Legendary place. Where Forrest Gump reunited with Ginny. It's where Mark Wahlberg came back in time.
No, Mark Wahlberg.
To find Abraham Lincoln was an ape.
See, that's how
Abraham Lincoln, if you will.
recording live from somewhere. I gotta pee. I'm really nervous. I think it's working. It's working.
You going?
Oh, there it goes. Oh, fuck you, Matt. Oh my god, Matt. You're killing me. Actually, I had a lot of space.
Maybe you should be cockying us.
Look what we got going on over here.
Yo, it's a hammerhead.
My butthead.
You're a butthead.
Oh, shit.
I know, I'm about to Snapchat. She's listening to like show tunes and shit.
Shit, come on, drive next to her.
Go forward, go forward, damn it.
When every store in Charleston, South Carolina has Chubbies, that's how you know the restaurants around it are going to be very expensive. We're going into the Fudgery.
No, we're not going to the Fudgery.
We're not going to the Fudgery.
I'm doing a front flip from it. I think I broke a dead one.
Ow!
We did it on the phone. He's getting way too comfortable.
Oh, let me get my cigarettes.
We're here eating dinner, and can you believe it? Brian Wynn drinking an 8-ounce beer. Wow.
Also, for the past 30 minutes, I have not talked to PJ because he pissed me off.
He hasn't talked. PJ, what'd you do?
Well, how much time? I don't remember. I honestly don't know what I did, but he will not talk to me.
Yeah.
This is how much time we got left on the timer.
Oh, he's got a timer. Okay. So, Sean's sleepy. Sean wants to go to bed.
Not yet, man.
Hayden's kicking it, playing Pokemon douchebag. Oh, and for the record, Matt's being a little bitch right now.
No, he's not.
Matt is upset because there wasn't anything vegetarian on the menu.
Sorry.
So he was like low-key butthurt and like left.
No, we don't talk about the editor.
But we love you, Matt. We love you. Whenever you see this, we love you. And other than that, we hate everyone. So MT out.
You may speak to me again.
What's up, Brian?
Oh, fuck you, PJ.
That's pretty good.
What's up, Colin?
Get his ass. Get his ass.
Oh my god, stop.
Get his butthole. Get his butthole. Get him in his butthole.
Oh my god, stop. I don't care.
Pull off. Take his pants off. Take his pants off.
I know you hoes are all fucking. Please.
I can pee. Yo, let the nigga pee.
Yeah, motherfucker, let me pee first.
Yo, Hayden, what am I supposed to turn?
I'm in a bad spot.
Bro, it's raining.
I can smell it.
Yo,
I can smell it.
Colin, what just happened?
I don't know. It just fucking dumped piss out the window. Got all over our van. Hayden's urine.
Hey, toss this.
All over our van. No.
In
no.
In the scum van has been on the camera.
What is this in the scum van?
No, you have I peed it. I want to hear my shot.
You're still going.
Hayden, what am I doing? I don't know. Oh my gosh!
Colin, shit. I don't want this piss all over me.
I just noticed he throws up easy.
Yo, Hayden,
you filled up. Hayden filled up like 3 cans. This is ridiculous.
Yo, I'm finished.
Okay, here.
Gone some beach. Somewhere. Big umbrella casting shade over an empty chair. Palm trees are growing and warm breezes blowing. I picture myself right there on some beach.
way. I circled the parking lot trying to find a spot.
Just big enough. Reporting live from Jacksonville, Florida. We just went to the beach.
We did.
At night. Now PJ and Matt.
It was absolutely shark frenzy time.
Yeah, feeding frenzy.
Hayden was trying to find sharks, but it didn't work out. Everyone's playing fucking Pokemon. And we have no friends.
That's true. Rocky out.
Colin. No. Hayden's down there.
I don't trust myself. Okay. New hotel room, new from Philip.
Skate park in Jacksonville, Florida.
Sam, you're a good guy.
Basically, they just open up their house to us. And this entire bag of chips. It's a huge trash bag of chips.
Rocky Toska reporting live from St. Mary's, Georgia. Last night was rough. Hayden drank way too many beers. 27 at least. Matthew got his pillow stolen by Brian.
I'm fine.
Took a photo in the nude with a shotgun. PJ fell asleep at like
9 o'clock.
Nine.
It wasn't that early. It was after midnight.
Last time and Sean stayed up with Homeboy. And Homeboy came in here and kept me up till 7 in the morning. He was turning lights on. He was falling on Hayden, trying to hit a bong.
Not my husband.
And then he was like, "Oh, I'm sorry. That's the last time I'll fall on you."
Oh,
he fell on you again.
What the hell?
And
now we're going to get coffee.
We're going to get coffee now. Yeah,
I'm just looking to see if there is a thing. And there's a Dunkin' Donuts 6 miles away. I don't know.
That sounds like I've been up for 10 minutes. You're about to be put on the timer.
Let's go. Donuts.
Brian's been putting PJ on a timer whenever he says stupid things.
The bathroom with the place, all right?
Hi. Colin Marshall here. We are in St. Mary's, Georgia. I mean, this is a horrible town and there's nothing here. There are churches on every corner and they all claim to be the first. We're not sorry.
Sorry.
Sing it.
This is pasta. She's a pretty cool dog. That's a bitch.
Fight it for us, I like to point out that you're a good man.
Are you going to buy a shirt?
Yes.
Are you going to help us get home?
Sure.
By buying 3 shirts.
The way I take accountability for myself. This time feeling the world as an ever-changing pyramid. When will I take that step back?
Sean was begging. It was either this or KFC. He made a really tough decision. And he decided...
This nigga over here is waving at the camera.
Why is it so hard to not put cheese on something? Or mustard?
Oh, you put it
shit's right gross.
It was salt, dude. Salty pickles.
Yeah, not trying to shit myself. Tripping.
Yeah, when you put.
I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on.
Rocky Toska reporting live from Florida. We're about to die, if we're lucky. DJ is doing a great job of navigating us through this gruesome weather. But, we're gonna get to Pensacola and we're gonna be okay.
We're gonna get there if we have to swim then.
Oh, God damn it, PJ.
Rocky Toska reporting live from Pensacola, Florida.
Sluggos.
We're here at Sluggos and this place is the shit so far. We got $1 PBRs, 16 ounces, and we get banned burritos for $2.
And I said I wasn't even gonna drink.
He's driving all the way home tonight.
Sean is driving us home, but we're having a good time tonight here at Sluggos.
It's the last night of tour.
They got our name everywhere all over this place, so that's pretty cool. So,
cheers.
Cheers. Rocky Toska out.
We almost got electrocuted.
Yeah.
Like, moment.
It literally struck right across the street.
Like, seconds away. I'm scared. I want to go inside.
That was so loud. We're braving the storm.
Dude, that was so fucking loud.
Burger. I hope it's good. They wouldn't let us go inside, but they let us
go through the drive-through.
Or so walking through the drive-through.
Walking through the drive-through. She's kind of pissed at us.
She kind of sucks.
Yeah, she
kind of
sucks.
All around.
It's 3:30, and I think she thinks that we're going to rob her. But we're really just hungry and tired. But we're going home. It was a fun tour. I'm going to miss my boys.
I'm never going to see them ever again.
Seriously. Except we're playing a show on Thursday.
God damn it.
On our way home. Hayden, say something. Good enough.
What is ready yet?